It's the thirstiest time of the year.
Hey.
I have just one query.
Want a Sprite cranberry?
The answer is clear.
Good morning, T-Wolves. I'm Patricia.
And I'm David, and tomorrow's my birthday.
Yeah!
And this is T-Wolf TV for Thursday, December 9th.
Our THS HOSA Club will be taking candy canes and thank you notes to our hospitals on Monday. This is last call for candy canes. Don't miss this chance to say thank you and Merry Christmas to the healthcare workers.
Our THS Suffer Santa Drive is in full swing. Please join Norley in donating to help THS families this Christmas. We are trying to raise over $5,000, so any amount you can donate will be greatly appreciated. The donation box is just outside the main office. Up next, a commercial for Sup for Santa produced by Wyatt Tobler.
Oh, hi. I didn't see you there. Oh, no. Don't leave. Have you ever heard of Sup for Santa? Sup for Santa basically takes the money donations from wonderful students like you and gives them to the families in need that won't have enough for Christmas this year. That money that gets donated eventually turns into books, educational toys, and winter clothing for these families.
And for donating even a dollar could help change a child's Christmas.
And remember, T-Wolves, have a very Merry Christmas.
The Media Center Lab and the Writing Lab 608 will be open for you to access and complete your assignments from 7:15 a.m. in the morning every day until the break. The English Lab 608 will be open until 2:45 on Mondays, Tuesdays, and Thursdays until December 16th. Remember, your teachers are here to help you during the intervention time every morning. So come in and ask for help if needed, or put in time to apply your learning to the best of your ability, complete your assignments, and that's all in good character.
The Winter Dance Concert featuring TDT, CDT, Ballroom Team, and Dance One is tonight and tomorrow night at 7 p.m. in the auditorium. Admission is only $5. You won't want to miss it.
Missing some color in your life this Christmas season? How about a huge, beautiful color poinsettia plant grown by our very own FFA and our floral culture classes? Here's info on the plants from T-Wolf TV's Patricia India and Claire Thompson.
Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if you won't be here.
Hi, I'm Miss Blackburn. We're here in the THS greenhouse, and my FFA and floriculture students have been growing poinsettias, and we have them for sale as a fundraiser. If you're interested, they are $8, and you can pay Freddie in the financial office.
Hey, these are our poinsettias that we've been growing all year. Feel free to come down and get yourself one.
They make great Christmas gifts. Come get one.
We have two colors, white and red. Pick them up in room 108, Miss Blackburn.
Next Tuesday, December 14th, is Timpanogos High PTSA Spirit Day at the Center Street Panda Express. Order between 10 a.m. and 10 p.m. and 20% of sales will be donated to our PTSA. That comes back to you, the students, in the way of activities, scholarship, and fun. You can order online or in person.
Last year, our girls' track and field won the state championship and brought home the first place trophy. We are very excited about the upcoming season. Come train with the state champion track and field team. We will be having a track and field athlete meeting on December 13th, 2:30 in the Little Theater. Come learn about next year's season and bring an amigo.
Don't miss the Christmas Stomp sponsored by LIA tomorrow night from 8 to 11 p.m. in the Little Gym. Admission is $3 with ID and $5 without. The dress theme is pajamas. See you there. Good luck to girls basketball against Sky Ridge here at home tonight. For T-Wolf TV, I'm Patricia.
And I'm the birthday boy.
Remember, T-Wolves,
we love you all.